last wave from a thermonuclear explosion has been likened to an enormous door slamming in the depths of hell. When the carbon dioxide content of inhaled air is greater than 30%, it will cause diminished respiration, fall of blood pressure, coma, loss of reflexes, and anesthesia. When the carbon monoxide content of inhaled air exceeds 1.28%, it will be followed by death within 3 minutes. This is nuclear war.